Hey there, welcome to LearnOpenCV. In this video, let's create key point annotations in CVAT and export the dataset in Coco key points format. First, hover over the key point tool, select a label, and input the number of key points in an annotation. We will go with 5 points. And then click on shape. Let's annotate both the eyes, the tip of the nose, and the end of the lips. The object is annotated when the required number of key points are drawn. If the number of points were kept blank, CVAT will keep annotating the object. In such a case, press N to finish the annotation. 5 clicks to annotate a face soon becomes a tedious task. What happens if you want to annotate more points? Like D-Lip's 68 face landmarks, or MediaPipe's face mesh, which is made up of 468 points. Hence, CVAT also provides skeleton annotation. Skeletons can be initialized on the project page or the task page. Give the skeleton a label and add other attributes. This is similar to initializing labels. Once done, instead of clicking on continue, scroll down and draw the annotation template in the given space. You can upload a background image as a guide while creating the template. Now draw points as you desire. You can move the points, connect them with an edge, or delete the points. Right-click on a point to customize it even further. You can even save the drawing as a scalable vector graphic or an SVG, or upload other skeleton templates. Click on continue once you're done. Back in the workspace, go to the skeleton tool, select the label, and click on shape. Draw it like a two-point bounding box annotation. Check out our video on bounding box annotations if you haven't already done so. With 2 points, your key point annotation is complete. Just like a bounding box, the edges can be resized and the box can be rotated. Moreover, the points inside the box can also be adjusted. All the individual points inside the skeleton are nested inside the object card. But the points added using the key point tool do not have such a functionality. To export the annotations, save the work and click on Export Dataset from the menu. We'll be saving the annotations in Coco Keypoint format. That's all about Keypoint annotation. If you like this video, check out our series on CVAT, where we learn how to annotate image and video datasets, export it to various formats, and use OpenCV and AI-based tools for automation. Do comment on what you would like to see next. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Until next time.